All my beautiful pink ladies, hope everyone is having a fantabulous Tuesday, even though Tuesday is almost over and we'll be into Wednesday, hump day, hump day. And then the week is basically almost over. Ain't God good? That's a blessing. See, when you make it through the week and you don't have no stress and all that other fantabulous stuff and you wore that beautiful smile, nobody stole your joy. What? Yes, 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 my loves. I love to hear great news. What I'm coming to you ladies about, you know, I always have my little notepads and journals and things like that because I don't be one to forget things, especially when it's important and something that's dear and close to my heart. So the first thing I wanted to talk to you ladies about is, you know, us pink ladies, we are great, great, loyal, dedicated friends to one another. And that's a blessing in itself because, you know, you find a bunch of women, no matter what race, color, creed, whatever they are, it could be messy and get out of hand. And you're just like, what is going on? But however, my group of pink ladies, y'all are wonderful. And y'all know I tell y'all this all the time, so I don't have to go into too much detail about that. But y'all also know that we as pink ladies, we pray for one another. And it is nothing wrong with having a prayer team because prayer works. He may not come when you want him, but he's always on. But he's always on time. And y'all know that. Amen. Hallelujah. Yes. So what I want to come and do is there are two pink ladies that right now that us as a family group of women need to keep lifted up in prayer. And I'm not saying that it's mandatory or something that you have to do. I don't know your faith or religion, but for the most part, a lot of you that's on my channel, you're always saying, have a blessed day. I'm going to keep you lifted up in prayer. And we are a group of praying beautiful women, not saying that we're holier than thou and that we're perfect, because you know I know I'm still a work in progress, and some of you, but we don't want to point the finger, we don't do no judging. I'm just pointing the finger at myself. I know I'm still a work in progress. However, I want to be in prayer right now for two of my beautiful pink ladies that I know are just going through some things or went through some things. The first person I want to pray for, and I hope you ladies pray with me as well, is for Tika Tenacious. She's a beautiful, beautiful individual. She does great tutorials with her makeup. I love when she do her haul and she open up all her prize mail and all that great stuff. And she's fantabulous. And she shared her video. If you're following her, most of you probably seen the video where she explained why she had been gone for a while. And it's because, you know, she had recently during that week, she had took some time to herself to rejoice in the celebration of her brother's birthday, who has been passed away for 4 years, and she needed some time to herself. And I understood that perfectly, because you know it's been 4 years since I lost my father to Lou Gehrig's disease, so I understand her on that. Sometimes you just need that moment to yourself where you just need to, you know, be in your feelings and pray about it and do a little soul searching, and you may need to cry, and you know, a lot of times you just don't want to deal with the social media, or you know, that's just something you don't feel like sharing at the time. So I understand that. And then she had the situation with her daughter's health situation where her back was bothering her. And then they went to the doctor, and the doctor told her what was going on and so forth. And, you know, I don't want to get too in-depth into the issue, but she did upload a video on it. So if you want to show concern and send some praise over to her and let her know that you're supporting her and that you're there for her, just check out her channel, Tika Tenacious, and a lot of you are following her. Just let her know that you're keeping her up in prayer. You know, watch that video, or even on here as well, if you wouldn't mind. Just leave her a little message on my page as well, or on my channel, letting her know that you're keeping her up in prayer. So that's for Tika Tenacious. And then the second person I want to keep up in prayer is my Jessica Pooh. Y'all know I'm really close to her, and I love her to pieces, and I want the best for her, and I want her to be happy. You can go over to her channel as well, which a lot of you know is Bernie Vision, and just let her know that you're keeping her up in prayer and that you're thinking for her, and that her situation and whatever's going on with her will be okay. A lot of people say, "Oh, well, what's going on? What's going on?" We're not trying to be nosy and be like, "What's going on? What's going on?" All you need to do is keep the person in prayer. You know, it may not be nothing major. It could be something minor. It's just the fact that you know that this person has been missing, or, you know, you've talked to the person individually yourself and you just want to keep them up in prayer. And because we're Pink Ladies and all of us stick together, we just want to pray for one another. And that's all I'm asking. So definitely pray for Jessica, my Jessica Pooh, which you ladies know her as Bernie Vision. And also keep Tika Tenacious up in prayer. Also, ladies, don't feel left out or obligated to do this. I'm just asking. But when I say don't feel left out, if you need some type of prayer, if you be like, "You know what, Pinky, can you pray for me?" You know, I put people on my prayer request list at church. I pray at home. I pray for all my Pink Ladies, my friends, family, everybody on a daily basis. So it's not just something I do every other day. I love all of you, so I keep all of you lifted up in prayer. If there's something that's on your heart, you may not have, you know, family and friends who say, "You know what, I believe in prayer that strongly," or whatever, and you just want someone to pray for you, you can comment below and say, you know what, Pinky, pray for me because I'm having a hard time at work. I need my Pink Ladies to pray for me. And that's what I mean by being supportive, not trying to tear anyone down or look down on the next individual. We're there to uplift. And, you know, that's why I do a lot of my videos where I'm singing and dancing and having fun, because you never know what somebody's day was like. So to see me smile and to know that I can bring a smile to someone's face gives me plenty of joy. So thank you once again, Pink Ladies. I love all of you dearly. I keep all of you lifted up in prayer. And I'm definitely going to keep praying for Tika Tenacious and her family, Bernie Vision, my Jessica Pooh, for whatever it is she may or may not be going through. Just know that I miss your comments, and I have been missing Tika Tenacious' comments, but we, you know, I've spoken to both of them, so everything is fine. I just want to keep them lifted up in prayer. So that's it for this video. I have, stay tuned. I have several other things coming up, in the next video. So if you see this shirt a lot, just know that it was all done the same day. Okay. Bye, Pink Ladies. I love you to pieces.